He didn't fucking hurt it, though. I guarantee that car ain't hurt a lick.